Yeti folks, Paradox in the house, another bit of graph for you. Regime never stops. Magically in the UK today, there's a bit of sun, so I thought I'd get up and show you one of my favourite routines. This routine is a run around Anchurch Woods. Anchurch Woods, the perimeter is about 5.5 miles. But every mile I'm going to stop and I'm going to do 50 Navy SEAL burpees. And then at the end of the run, I'll round it off with another 50. So we work out at 300 Navy SEALs and a 5.5 mile run. So yeah, this route, just starting off, and you'll hear off me as and when, won't you? Because this is how we do it. The regime never stops all day. Glorious. To be fair, everyone, general consensus, is that Stoke-on-Trent is a shithole. But we got some nice gaps on the outskirts. I love being up here. I'm always up here. Come up here, clean my mind. Come up here for the regime. Bring the family up here. Yeah, unreal. Get up there, mud. There we go. Well, I've just clicked. Running on a fucking tripod in my hands. What have I become? A few years back, I'd have been howling at anyone running with a tripod. What the fuck? 3/4 of a mile in anyway. Get ready for those first 50 Navy SEALs. So just coming up to the first mile point. Just see you. So, let me get the camera set up. Oh, I need to start it to get in a wider vision. Right, wider vision set up. Let's get this sorted. The car key there and hope I don't forget it. Right. First 50 Navy SEALs. The Anchurch Woods regime. Let's go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Need warm up into these. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. Man, I do need warm up. Feel tated already. Ah, shake off. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. Yeah. Some days you're firing on all cylinders. Some days you feel ruined. These are 18. Was I on 18? I hope so. That's 18, let's say 18. Twenty. Twenty-one. Twenty-two. Twenty-three. Twenty-four. Twenty-five. I'll warm up into him, no doubt. 26. 27. 28. 29. 30. 31. 32. 33. 34. 35. 36. 37. 38. 39. 40. Starting warm into them now. Boy, one. Boy, two. Boy, three. Boy, four. Boy, five. Boy, six. Boy, seven. Fucking sweat flies. Piss off. Boy, eight. Boy, nine. Hey. 50. Oh, damn. That face, that hurt. They're all gonna hurt. They're all gonna fucking hurt, aren't they? Yeah, the burpee patch. Oh, look how fucked I am. Look how ruined I am. On to the next one now. Getting on for the second mile now. Let's keep it moving. Let's go. Sometimes when I'm on my burpee regime, I'll get to this bit. I mean, there was a load more, they've got rid of a lot of them. But I'll grab one of them logs, start doing push press, push jerk, lunge squats, burpees over the log, and your little one, man. Not one of them big heavyweight gorilla pieces. Anyway, yeah, about 1.5 miles into it, all day. Right, so we're just coming up to the second mile point. So, need to set this shit up. So it's here, mile two is. So, I'll get this here. Will it work? Should do, shouldn't it? I can see fucking anything. The sun in my eyes. Fuck it. Right, second set of 50 Navy SEALs. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. 8. Nine. 10. Eleven. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21. 22. 23. 24. 25. 26. 27. 28. 29. 30. 31. 32.
Day three. Come on. Day four. Day five. Day six. Day seven. Day eight. Day nine. Forty. Forty-one. Forty-two. Forty-three. Forty-four. Hey up, boys. All right. Forty-five. Forty-six. Forty-seven. Forty-eight. Whoa, fuck off. Forty-nine. Fifty, fuck. Yeti folks, another 50 down. Let's keep it moving now. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, everything's hurting tonight. I've had a bit of a grim week at work, to be honest. Shifting heavy lumps of concrete all week, but like I say, the regime never stops. All day, we just keep grafting them out. Even if it hurts, even if you feel like jacking it in, you tell your head, shut the fuck up. Let's keep going. Nice evening, summer breeze coming through the woods. Now I'm entering the proper part of the woods. It's unreal. Got a load of bike tracks around here as well, so I head down one of these bike tracks. I'll get it on recording and then when I go down. Let's go on the hairpin in the dips. Over the jump. Just hope no bikes are coming down after me. Oh, I heard something. big drop off there. No way. I'm 40 years old, my knees aren't handling that. The extreme trails. Oh shit. Watch your ankles. Deep in the woods now. Third mile's coming up at the top of this little incline. There you go. There it is. Right. Right, just set up for the third mile in the setting sun. The third set of 50 Navy SEALs. Feel like a chore tonight, but can't be smooth sailing every training session, can it? Get down and get them fucking done, don't we? Standard. Right, let's do it. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And you know I'm touching the floor. You can see it. Ten. Eleven. Twelve. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21. 22. 23, 24, 25, 26. 27. 28. Fuck off. Fucking sweat flies. 29. 30. 31. 32. 33. 34. 35. 36. 37. 38. 39. 40. 41. 42. 43. 44. Hey, help me. 42.
45. Oh. 46. 47. See, we get there. And sooner or later, we get there. No matter how much it hurts. Eight. I'm chafing a bit as well on my armpit. Need some Vaseline. 49. Last one. Yes, three sets down, three more to go. Like I say, fucking hurting. Just seem to be on a go slow, but as I said earlier, hard week at work, you know, never stops. It's manual labour all day, every day. And I love it like that. And I love this shit as well. Look at that. Look at that. Not many people here as well. Nice evening breeze. This is what I do it for. The mental aspect of it. The mental serenity. The tranquility and the peace. This is where God is. Yes. I'll get through this mud. Just silence, stillness. As my man Fluid would say, scenes on toast. All you can hear is nature and my footsteps and breathing or wheezing. Yeti, folks, this is what life's all about. Everything's mad overgrown because of all the rain we've been having. I'm in a jungle of ferns. Look at this. Swamping me. Up this little incline. Be getting ready for the fourth mile soon. That'll take us up to 200 Navy SEALs when they're done. Corn's growing in the farmer's field next to us. Right then. Okay. 4 miles in. Let's get another set knocked off. Alright, come on. Get it done. One, defo got something rubbing there. Put some Vaseline on next time. Two. Three. Six. I'm going to turn around actually. I think I'm on a bit of a mad divot here. Yeah. 7. Eight. Fucking hell, that's 18. Nine. Ten. Eleven. Twelve. Thirteen. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21. 22. Twenty-four. 25. 25. Come on, halfway there. Let's get it done, for fuck's sake. 26. 27. 28.
29. Two. Three. Four. Six. Seven. And my fucking car keys here.
Yeah.
We had nearly rolled off then. Eight. Nine. 40. Come on. Five. Oh, come on. 46. 47. 48.
49. Last one, come the fuck on. Oh shit. So that's four rounds down, folks. There we are, another burpee spot marked. Like a dog pissing up trees. How battered do I look? Do I look ruined? Fucking feel ruined. But sun shining, nice little breeze, barely another soul inside. What more do you want? A bit of a decline now. I'll be back when it's mile five burpees. Peace. The one time when my mind is at ease. Just the sound of the wind and the animals. I stay to my shirt as well. It's fucked. Don't matter. It's all for the graft. At least you know my chest's been touching the floor. Trekking through England's green and pleasant. Yeti. Right, now here's the 5 mile spot, but it's a bit overgrown than it usually is, so I'm going to just take it this side and get them done here. And this will be the fifth set of burpees, so 250 Navy SEALs. Gonna get it here. Yeah, that'll do, won't it? All day. As long as no fucking cars come, that'll be a pissy. And that's game done. Fucking. Right, fifth set of Navy SEALs. This one's 8 tonight, this has. It's been a fucking slog. Got fucking sweat flies all over me as well. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Oh, that hurt. That fucking hurt. Time for a drink as well. My mouth is horrible. Eight. Nine. Fuck off. Ten. Eleven.
12. Fourteen. I'll get there, I'll get there, just keep going, keep cranking them out slowly. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21. 22. 24. 25. 26. 27. 28. 29. 30. 31. And we're getting there slowly. Just don't matter how long it takes. Just keep cranking the reps out. Day two. Day three. Day four. Day five. Day six. Fuck off. Day seven. Day eight. Day nine. Can't wait to have a drink. Fucking hell. My mouth was like tar. Last 10, come on, fuck's sake. Forty-one. Forty two. Forty three. Forty-four. Forty-five. Six. Forty-seven. Help, dog. 48. The inquisitive one. Hey up, mate. 49. The burpee mark again. Fucking hell, folks. I'm ruined. Need some food. Dying for a drink. But anyway, there's half a mile left of the run now. That's 5 miles in the bag, so we'll cash out with another 50 Navy SEALs. That'll take us to 300 Navy SEALs on a 5.5 mile run. Money in the bank, all day. Let's keep it moving, let's go. Right, coming to the end of the lap. Car's over there, if you can see through the trees. So to buy out, we need 50 more Navy SEALs. Let's get that set up. And then we're all done. And we have earned a dinner. I might even crack an ale, you know? Who knows? Right, that'll do. Right, last 50. Last 50 Navy SEALs. Tated. These gloves are fucking soaked. My shirt is battered, or my vest. Right then. Okay. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Oh man. Six. Shit. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Eleven. Twelve. Thirteen. Oh. 14. Getting there. Getting there. 17. Team. 19. 20. 21. 22. 23. Fuck off. 24. 25. 26. 27. 28. 29. 30. Last 20, come on, for fuck's sake. Fucking hell, what a grind. 31. 32.
Day four. Day five. Day six. Day seven. Day eight. Day nine. Forty-one. Boy, two. Boy, three. Fucking flies are pissing me off. And the chafing, oh, it's wrecking. Boy, four. Boy, five. Six. Boy, seven. Fifty. Thank fuck for that. Oof.
The last burpee mark of the night.
There we are then, folks. 300 Navy SEALs and a 5.5 mile run in the bag. My mouth is like Gandhi's flip-flops. I've got chafe. I don't know if you can see it, I can't see it on that camera. I've got chafe under my armpits. Like I say, some nights you're firing on all cylinders. Other nights you're blowing out your arse. I was ready to jack that on the second set of Navy SEALs I was. I was thinking about quitting. But I didn't, did I? Stuck with it, got it done. It's money in the bank. Get some barbell work done tomorrow then. I think I'm going to have Saturday and Sunday off. Yeti, folks, all day. Nice bit of graph for you there. The regime never stops. Peace.